Install the mold, pump in the water injection hole and pour water. Install the pipe and the machine. The machine will have screws.